Yeah, all change, you know. Stepping into a new team, relaunching a new brand, a new team, a new everything. So, yeah, challenging times, really.
So how did this all come about? I mean, you've ridden for JLT now. Is it two seasons you've ridden?
Yeah, two seasons now, and obviously, Holdsworth's owned by Planet X. I knew Dave Lockham pretty well, worked for him in the past, had a good relationship, and he just gave me a call one day, and just on a general call, and then he moved on from there. We sort of spoke about my future, what I want to do after cycling and things like that, and yeah, it kind of snowballed pretty fast, and then the next thing we knew, we were relaunching Holdsworth, and we were going to set up a new bike team, and yeah, that's where we are now.
Tell us about the team. I mean, it's still in work in progress.
Yeah, work in progress 24/7. You've probably seen the press the last couple of days. We've just taken Malk on board as head DS, general manager. Dean's going to come on board as a overseer of the coaching, performance coach. And yeah, we're still signing riders. We should have that nailed down in the next week or so, really.
And I guess the most exciting thing being here at the Tour of Yorkshire is it's going to be UCI.
Yep, that's all the paperwork's in now, and waiting on the decision there. But yeah, we want to go in all guns blazing and yeah, ride Tour of Yorkshire with the new the old Holdsworth colours, orange and blue.
And for yourself, finally, exciting to be leading a team like this, you know, because you've never lost it, have you? Yeah,
no.
Some good results this year.
No, yeah, I've had a really good season, and that's sort of, yeah, if I'd not had a good year, then maybe I'd have thought, well, where am I going, what am I doing, am I still fit enough to race at world level? I am, so that's why I'm gonna lead the team. Hopefully when all the team gets shaped up nicely, I can relax a bit more and put in some hours on the bike and not hours behind the scenes.